has straight hair. Why, hello. Sorry that I don't know when you're gonna see this because we've had such massive trouble with the computer and our backup died. And I don't really have room on the computer to... The other thing this morning was I went to my diabetes clinic and I got my little kit to take my blood. I just took my first blood test at home and my blood was higher than I was hoping it would be. So it's right where the limit, like it's supposed to be under 6.7 and it was at 6.7 and I was like... So I think I'm gonna have to be like so careful. I don't know what it is that I eat that triggers that, but I eat something that is triggering my blood sugar to go up and I need to figure out what it is so that I can eliminate it out of my diet because I hate it.
And we're at the Stampede, folks.
Crazy insanity. It's like crazy amount of people here. I don't remember seeing it so busy.
No.
You can always walk through the mister.
I would.
Except he has straight hair.
That's crazy, it's awesome, eh?
like relax. As long as it doesn't spit at me. How pretty that one pheasant is. Must be the man pheasant.
The white one you saw. Oh, do you mean the colorful one?
Yeah. Wow. I've never seen a boy one.
The colorful one is a male? The
yeah.
Wow.
And that would be the female over there.
Let's hear it for these girls.
glad that you got that.
And with that, our camera's gonna die.
Yes.
And we're waiting for a ride, so on that note, farewell.
Good night, folks.
Thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you want to see more. Hit the bell. Bye.